Mark Bayliss. This year I'm attempting one of the hardest triathlons in the world, a run from Marble Arch to Dover, 87 mile, over a triple marathon, then we've got to go and swim the channel. Without a wetsuit, that's going to be tough. Get out of the water, it's straight onto the bike and it is cycle to Paris, 181 miles, finishing at the Arc de Triomphe. So join me on the adventure of a lifetime this September.